Well, I'm just exhausted and I've been doing nothing for 2 hours and it's fucking 3 in the morning. It's not actually 3 in the morning because daylight savings time is absolute bullshit, but whatever. Okay. Top 100 rock songs of all time made by hashtag red music. Why am I so tired? I don't think I've seen this video yet. This is starting at 1, which is kind of weird. Nothing else matters on Metallica. Okay. Also, what qualifies as rock? Okay, then. Good song. This should be number 1. You're not going to talk about the Beatles. My third favorite song of all time. More Linkin Park. I would have, like, more reaction just if I wasn't so tired, but, like... Definitely a good song. It's good. Okay, good song. Evanescence. Hell yes. I'm a massive Oasis fan, if you didn't know this about me. Although this isn't their best song, sorry. Oh, Pink Floyd, dude. No, I'm not trying to be trendy. It's, forward. This song is amazing. I was supposed to slow down. Countdown! So far, none of these songs, I mean, like, the placement would be different, but I'm not arguing with any of these songs being here. As I said that, the Disturbed cover of Sound of Silence is number 14. I disagree. Need to know. I'm so sorry. It's never a Guns N' Roses fan. Like, I respect, but I just never was a Guns N' Roses fan. Great song. Great song. I need to go to bed. Wow. That's why I have, like, chronic yawning. I don't understand. I slept for 8 hours last night, and then I slept for another hour, and then I slept for 3 more hours. I shouldn't be tired. Great song. I just need to go to bed. The problem is that my dad is still up and he's worrying me. swear I'm... I swear I'm not okay. I just saw this video and I'm like, yo, I should react to this. I know I'm dead inside, you don't have to tell me. I should just play a song. I just played this song or song too to wake me up. I'm not sleep deprived, that's the thing, I don't understand. Depression sucks. This song is overrated as hell, by the way. This is the Metallica song I actually like. Oh wait, that wasn't the Take My Hand part, dang it. This is the best Beatles song, apparently. If these are supposed to be in any particular order, which I am doubting at this point. Don't Stop Me Now, okay, good song. I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva. I wanna go. This song is sucks. Will I love you when you're gone? This person really likes Linkin Park. I would like to shower, but I want to eat something. I'm gonna still awake. It's ridiculous. Give me that. And then another band I. Okay. Wow, I am like sick, I swear to God. This song is me right now. More like I'm just so depressed. If I'm that depressed, I can just go listen to Demon Days, dude. Just go to sleep while listening to Demon Days. If I'm gonna go to sleep and listen to anything, I'll listen to Dark Side of the Moon, which is also depressing. I love that album. I'm wearing a t-shirt. But that's like a good album to fall asleep to. I like that song. This song's overrated. It's cool, I guess. Oh yes! 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 Once I get to 50, I'm gonna cut it and make a part 2 of this video. For RHCP, with the lead singer who's allergic to shirts. That wasn't a good joke. I can relate to this song. Like face muscles in my face. I got excited. Maybe this song will wake me up. I feel like it's too much weird moments in Demon Days to like fall asleep to. The only bullshit in Dark Side is the alarm clocks on time. It's bullshit, like it's not, doesn't sound bad, but like it wakes you up. Because that's how it works. Okay. Number 50, and then I will cut. Damn. That's dust! Great bass line. All right.